leader to squad. Vox check. Repeat. Kill team leader to squad. Confirm Vox contact.
We have crashed. It's from your position.
Do you have the virus bomb? Damn it.
Moving to... Lost contact with brother. Approaching orbital launcher facility. Well secured.
Hellstross, Alpha, I'm moving to the crash site. Do you read?
Any sign of the commander? Negative. No contact since the crash.
I'm here, dammit!
Kelstras, you have command. What are your orders? We proceed as planned. Launch the virus bomb into the stratosphere, detonate it, and watch the Tyranids die. A sight I will greatly enjoy.
Transmitter must be broken.
Hormigants. The area will be crawling with them.
I'm up to my elbows in these wretched bonds. Any word from Brother Darius or the Commander?
Nothing. It is left to us to share the glory now, Kelstras.
Hold on, brothers.
Send larger meat to stop me.
That bomb.
I will,
even
even if I have to chew my way through!
Darius, brother, I will repay them tenfold. This bolter will roar in your name, Darius. I swear on it. Come, vermin! Running out of time. Hill team, I am at the crash site. bomb! Baron!
Honored the Imperium with your devotion.
Ulfa! Kelstras, if you can hear me, I have the virus bomb! Headed to the orbital launcher.
Is that as hard as your bite, Xenos? Come on! Endless shoulder!
Ulfa! No!
Death will not go unpunished.
Thank you.
Astros, are you with me? I have the bomb!
Served your emperor well, brother. Record log. To any Imperial unit that recovers this log, my kill team crash landed off course. My brothers are all dead, slain by Tyranids. I have the virus bomb. Moving to the orbital launcher. We'll fire into stratosphere where it will disperse over Tyranid positions. The virus is our one chance to delay the Tyranid invasion. The virus will spread through their forces. They will adapt, but it will slow them down. The virus must be launched into the stratosphere. Nothing else matters. Nothing else matters.
Optimus has been flagged for invigilation.
Open the gates!
Shift chronometer reset. You are registered as on duty. Carry out the on-site work according to the divine synchronicity.
Inserting payload. Transmitting override authorization. Set course for stratospheric detonation.
The rite of safeguard must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console.
Machine Spirit, where is the command console?
On the observation platform above. The Magos on duty does not respond.
Summon the lift. Machine Spirit, what is the status of the orbital launcher?
Hibernation. Console inactive for 22 hours. This impiety to the Omnissiah has been locked.
Activate launch systems.
The rite of initialization must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console. The command console is posted at the edge of the observation platform. A Magos will attend to you shortly.
Doubtful.
Hasten the damn process.
Seismic disruptions have occurred. Launch trajectory may have been altered.
Hmm.
ground bay. All personnel, prepare for launch. Launch preparations complete. Standing by, Lagos.
Is done. Thank you.
will strip your flesh from your bones.
Praise the Emperor. The wound was fatal. You survived only through the Rubicon surgery. We remade you. You are a Primaris now.
Why?
Lord Khalgar issued the command himself.
Is he here?
Gone. Summoned by the Primarch.
I must get back to the Watch Fortress.
You have been reassigned.
My place is with the Death Watch.
The Inquisition can find no stain on you, Titus. Accused of heresy. You have served penance in the Death Watch for almost a century. And not once have you faltered. But you will never know redemption until you have faced the judgment of your brothers. Prove yourself to us and know true absolution. What is your life?
My honor is my life.
What is your fate?
My duty is my fate.
What is your fear?
My fear is to fail.
What is your reward?
My salvation is my reward.
What is your craft?
My craft is death.
What is your pledge?
My pledge is eternal service.
Surgery has remade you as a Primaris Marine. You are now stronger, faster, and more resilient. You will take your place as an Ultramarine once more. Your brothers will know that you served in the Death Watch, but your dishonorable status as a Black Shield has been redacted from the archives. Should it be discovered, there would be questions. Lord Khalgar has offered you a second chance. Do not taint it.
Sergeant Ventia had secured the spaceport and handed over its defense to the Cadians.
Ventia, sir?
Brother.
Lieutenant. Udonis, we have work to do. Gather the rest of the squad on the flight deck.
Yes, brother.
Support.
Thank you, Lord. We shall.
My lord.
Lieutenant Titus reporting for duty.
Have Sergeant Gadriel report to the bridge. How are your wounds?
Good enough.
I'll be straight with you, Titus. I have my reservations about your reinstatement. There could be questions, suspicions. I cannot afford discord among the men. Not now. You're a lieutenant now. Will that be a problem?
No, Captain.
Very well. We're facing a Tyranid splinter fleet. They engaged us on two planets. Avarax, a hive world, and Kadaku, which you already know. We're abandoning the latter. It's mostly Adeptus Mechanicus research facilities. We're evacuating critical assets and personnel. These defense guns are keeping the skies clear for our ships. The Tyranids have taken note. Get down there and protect those guns.
Captain! You wish to see me?
Sergeant, this is Lieutenant Titus. He'll be taking over command of your squad.
Sir,
I expect you on the ground within 30 minutes. Dismissed.
Lieutenant, forgive my hesitation. I am merely surprised by this development.
As am I.
Sergeant Gadriel, the Observer is ready to depart.
Brother Chiron, this is Lieutenant Titus. He will be leading our squad.
Is that so? Well, I shall be glad to have a commander of such experience.
Is the rest of the squad ready?
Already assembled on the flight deck.
Good. We leave immediately.
Maintain distance from the High Fleet. Do not engage.
Maintaining distance.
Assignment.
The Cadians have lost control of the orbital guns. We are to recapture them.
Lost them already?
The Tyranids are hurling spores of those guns in great waves. I'm impressed the Cadians held out this long. Brothers Lirio, Alterius, and Elion make up the rest of our squad.
Have any of you faced Tyranids before?
Only these past 2 days.
Then there is much to learn.
I look forward to it.
Welcome, brother. We are yours to command.
We leave immediately.
Yes, Lieutenant.
Served in the Death Watch?
Yes.
That must have been a great honor. It's a privilege to serve with you.
Approaching drop zone!
Let's go!
You see those service studs? Our lieutenant is over 200 years old. He couldn't have been born a Primaris.
You're right.
And now he has your command.
Give me an update.
The wretched beasts have taken the orbital guns. They pushed us back to this encampment and are staging a heavy assault.
Lirio, take Altarius and Elion and remain here to secure the encampment.
Yes, brother.
Major, we must reach the defense guns.
Yes, my lord. Follow me. Here has deteriorated. Those foul gargoyles pollute the skies.
The Tyranids have the orbital guns.
They do. These unrelenting attacks make a counteroffensive difficult.
We shall take care of that.
Starting. Major, we've got more incoming from the east.
Move to reinforce the eastern flank. You, go with him.
We will assist in the defense.
Very good, my lord.
The numbers are endless.
You will see about that.
I hope you're keeping score, brother.
Oh, I am.
Don't do the heat!
Direct us to them.
Send the coordinates to your Auspex display. My lord, we are preparing an airstrike. Can you hold the enemy in place until it hits?
Consider it done.
What's up with their ass?
Guns. Brother Lirio, assist the Cadians while they establish new defensive lines, then report back.
Yes, Lieutenant! It will not take long!
Ready. The orbital guns are on the other side of the swamp.
Be alert. The Tyranids will be lying in wait.
Swarm originated.
These abhorrent husks are everywhere.
Living organic machines.
Indeed. Their ships, these pods, all of them.
Their very existence is heresy.
We shall thin their numbers today, brother.
Tried to reach the downed storm, Talon. Bog stunk beyond words. Several of us drowned in its stagnant pools. Scope of the Tyranid infestation still unknown. Last reading suggested Kadaku was near the threshold for exterminatus. If that be the case, I would not weep for this world. It has already claimed too much.
Do not stop moving.
Emperor protects.
Resupply.
I expect better of the Cadians. Losing the orbital guns was costly. And they paid for it dearly. But the enemy numbers are not insignificant. The Cadian 8th will have to do better.
You're familiar with this foe, brother?
I am.
How do the Tyranids compare to other Xenos?
They are an unrelenting plague. But they are cunning. The controlling influence of their hive mind makes them act as one. Tread carefully. The spores detonate when threats draw near.
Then let us take the advantage and destroy them.
Emperor elsewhere.
The Death Watch?
Yes.
I hope I too will share that honor one day.
Resupply! Then proceed.
Ready to deploy special tactics.
Oh, Direct route is through the swamp. Let us proceed.
No. The swamp will be infested with Xenos. There is a bunker straddling the riverbed. We will cut through there.
But that will add considerable time. Surely we...
We will not trade strategy for expediency.
As you command.
Lieutenant, Captain Akaran has given us new orders. You must proceed alone.
Understood. Thank you, Lirio.
See you on the Resilient.
Changing magazine.
Grabbing equipment.
Let us get to work. Munitions secured. There they are. The orbital guns.
Brothers.
Better.
Reloading.
us.
Oi, shut it. We're with the Empress Angels now.
You will desert your post, Guardsman.
No, Lord. Never!
We've locked them in. We could do no more.
Open the gate.
Yes, my lord. Open the gates!
But, sir, you said...
Open the bloody gates!
Watching these Astartes fire. It's like I feel his presence with us.
Very good.
Another wave. We can't hold them.
Surround you.
What are they doing?
Trying to get up here. Take them down. See the worst of it.
Oh, I look forward to it.